Hello everybody and welcome back to The Forest with me, Kikadan, and we are going to continue our wonderful adventure. It's been a while since I actually played this. I've been distracted by a few other games, won't lie. And we're off to a great start. My game has already crashed. Yeah. The excitement. Oh! And we're back again! Okay, here we go. And we're back. So yeah, oh yeah, we were in the cave. We've just gone down here in the last game and we were kind of doing a bit of exploring. So yeah, let's see what we can find. Blair. We're going to have a look around, see if there was anything worth actually exploring around here. We could go down lower. And just cause, why not? And away we go! Oh! Well, that was off-putting. Okay, my game is being very jumpy and laggy at the moment. And I've gone through the world. Oh no, the floor just has not loaded. Or have I gone through the world? I can't tell. I'm going to climb a bit more. What the hell is that thing? I'm afraid to move any closer. Trying to see if we're maybe not ready to fight this guy. There's more than one guy. Can we just sneak past these guys? I don't want to fight them. I've never seen a big guy before. The noise that he's making, basically gave me the indication of I don't want to fight him. I'm just going to change the options really quick because it's very hard to save. Oh, a lot better. This way out. Oh, lighter. Oh, I hate you. Oh, really? I have to... Okay. Tell me, I still have dynamite, that's fine then. Where in the hole? I feel like that would have attracted more creatures. But, I want to keep going. So let's waste one of our precious dynamites. Fire in the hole! Oh, don't go out now. That's the worst time to go out. Ooh, what's this? The dark-haired man. Wow. Okay, we'll continue our adventure in the cave. Our splunking adventure. Around the back, I have gone splunking before. It is actually really fun. creepy as hell, but really fun. Medicine, rope, medicine, medicine, medicine. Very, like, eerily quiet. Oh, that's terrible. What's up? How's it hanging? Heads up there. There's a guy who just up around the corner. I'm gonna stop now. Oh, hello. I believe you're dead. What have we got here? Newspaper. Oh, I didn't get time to read that. I'll have a look down in a second. Oh, is there another dead passenger? Oh, another huge spacer. Dark haired person was trying to... Ah, go too quick. Can't read it. I'll read it in the book in a second. Dark haired person trying to harm you. Something does appear. This is the same one. Yeah, dark haired blah 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 blah. Need a hand? Okay, we'll see what's up here and we'll have a quick look at the notes in my little book there. Just to see what they are trying to tell us. Okay, my guy's gonna put his bite away. Okay, we'll have a quick look. A dark-haired person who is trying to harm you will soon disappear from your life, and you will be extremely happy. Lucky numbers. 95, 40, 99, 50? 85? Oh no, I think that's 80. 85 and 44. It's very hard to see. Oh, thanks for that, game. is there another rope here? You were asleep. Oh, just so you know, I'm completely lost. I have no idea how to get out. So I'm just kind of going with the flow here and just see where we end up. Because it's been so long since I played, I've kind of forgotten how I got in here. So, yeah. More splunking! I'm just saying, if I was trapped in here with only a lighter, I would be completely freaking out. I wouldn't mind, you know, the actual the splunking and crap light source, but if you knew there was cannibals and weird big giant guys in here, you would be freaking out. Oh my god, it just goes on and on. I think that's the exit, just up ahead. Of course, once we get out, we'll have to somehow try and find our way back to base. But I would like to keep going exploring, but I don't think I'm quite prepared to. Okay, nearly there. Darius Dynamite. Hello world. Man, there are a lot of rabbits around here. Okay, first of all, equip that. Drink and eat. And yeah. Sorry, birdie. These feathers are too valuable. Yeah, keep going. Ow! One of the hardest resources to get. Rabbit. Fuck it. Let me kill you. Ah. More snacks, more food. Lots of alcohol. A tennis ball. Apparently you can get a tennis racket as a weapon. I already discovered this recently. Never found a tennis racket. I would like to though. That'd be kind of cool. Oh! Oh! Hello. Back off! We killed our first guy! Give me all your bits. Ooh, eclipsed. Anybody now remembers the Jaff Cake ad? Where it was like, I think a school teacher or something, and she was teaching the students, and she's going, full moon, half moon, crescent moon, total eclipse. But she was there eating the Jaffa Cake. Very good ad. If you remember that ad, please like mention it in the comments. I'd be very happy because I don't think many people actually remember that ad. This is not a bad little spot. I kind of actually like this spot better than where we currently live. Because it's very close to the forest. We're near a cool mountain. We're very close to water. Oh, there's a guy down there. Oops, and I need a guy down there. Oh, we have a couple guys down there. Oh, hello. Yeah, maybe this is not a very good spot. Yeah, run away! Fear me. I was... I think it was like 17. Okay, I think it's bright enough. I'm actually going to build a quick little base here. What do we need just for a basic house? Not one of those small cabins. Actually, no. We'll go for a small cabin. Because I like this spot a lot more. There's more open... fields, meadows, whatever you want to call them. Open space. A little more dangerous, but can live with that. Come on, break down. Oh, rain. Oh, I have a turtle shell now. Great. I love the chopping animation in this. Actually feels like you're actually chopping. Chop, dig, dig, chop, chop, dig, 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 chop, chop, dig, dig. Oh, it is chopping, okay. A little unsure. Oh, I need a better axe. Timber! Thank you. Okay. Just kind of realized that I could have done, what's it called? Yeah, nice cool treehouse. Yeah, that would mean a lot better. Of course, I thought I'd put it on right, I'm just dumb. Yeah, I want the treehouse instead. God, it looks a lot cooler there than this. We'll keep this one up just for the moment, just so we can save and sleep while this one is being built. But I'll do that on my own free time. For the moment, we need to kill lizards. Yeah. No, I would like to get what are they called? Blah, blah, blah. Somewhere here. Frying rack. My mind has just gone blank the last like couple of minutes. Oh yeah. I can put the whole body. There we go. Mmm. Oh. Got some little friends investigating though. Look at them there. Staring at me. Like, what are you doing? What is he doing? What was he building? Oh my god, that's so cool. He's building one of the little totem things. See if he comes over when the tree falls. Nope. Here a big clear tree in the forest. Collapse and you ignore it. Apparently. Yeah, I'm watching you. Oh, look at him. Oh, he, oh. Start him fighting. Nobody messes with me. New job. We'll get a fire going, I think, really quick over here. Fire. Fire pit. Okay, good. Put it all around. Light you up. I'll toss you in. Actually, while we're here, we'll just get everything that we pretty much need. So, we'll need two of these. Like so. We'll need a rabbit cage. I'm gonna keep that little house here because I just like it. What else do we need? Rabbit cage. Stick holder. Determined to just get my guy killed, I feel. Okay, careful. Like so, and we need... Probably a log holder would be also quite beneficial. Just gonna build all the big ones. And what else do we need? Broken large cabinet, small cabinet, weapon rack. Skin rack, bone basket. There we go. Okay. So I'm gonna start building all this stuff up, but I'll leave it here with you guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you like the episode, hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to follow me on Twitter or Facebook, the links will be down in the descriptions, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye!